Just seal the vents, seal the doors. No air will get into the trunk. If we do this, we can survive. Forrest, I know it. Know it. Know it.
Hey, I'll admit. Anything I can do for you?
Where did these visions come from?
The anomaly that killed my mom. I ripped through a hut in the middle of the night. Decided to spare me. It just fucked with my head.
I'm sorry.
The bad, violent, awful shit. That's all I ever see. I was a kid when it happened. I used to think I was going insane.
Well, when'd you figure out you weren't?
I'm still not so sure.
So you see the future. You can tell me when to dodge a bullet?
I wish. That's not how it works. I just get flashes. I don't control it, it just happens. And half the time I read it wrong.
But Corrigan was crazy about you.
I get it right just often enough.
These visions. How do you know they're real?
How do you know yours are real?
I don't see the future. Just shitty things that have already happened. Except once, actually. The first time it happened, I saw you.
Well, there you go.
Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. Turned us all cold, and now this place, to survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse, has made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes a way to explain things.
You real? Think so. How long you been here? Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. I managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. and slit their throats like fucking cattle. Oh, I had a plan. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. The line's cut somewhere. Maybe you can repair.
I'll repair the line. Hang tight.
Don't drag this out any more than you have to. I want to give those insurgents what's coming to them.
Well, this should be interesting. Count me in. What were you mining for down here anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. It was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Gorgon's people protected us. It worked. Until these damned insurgents broke through.
This one looks intact. Two more to go. Good enough. One more left.
Hey, boss. Do you really think the duck's flat is gonna work?
It doesn't sound like you're asking for reassurance.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Channa? She's got reasons for her choice, Jakob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah, I have a suspicion it won't be for long.
Thank you.
Zahidi, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.